SEPTA is reporting a drop in crime so far this year. Data released today shows that serious crimes were down by 34% in the first three quarters of 2024 compared with the same period just last year. The most violent crimes, which include aggravated assaults and robberies, decreased by 38%. There have been 69 aggravated assaults so far this year and 97 robberies.